الحجاب انت لابسه حرام والله.
Hi guys, we are back with part two, as promised, of this language kind of thing that we said we wanted to do for ages. And in this video, Sid is going to teach me some of his second language, which is Pashto.
Yeah, and it really is a second, third, fourth, fifth language because I don't know any of it.
Well, it's just like me with Arabic, really. We're not that great at it. We should really improve, but...
Pashto. Then you are.
Arabic. Look at this rose just sticking out my head.
Wow, that looks so Tumblr.
Ooh, it does. Okay, let's just do the basics because I literally, at least you've got a bit of inkling of Arabic. I've got nothing with Pashto.
Okay, numbers. Shall we go numbers?
Let's go numbers. Go
okay.
On.
Yo.
Yo.
Yeah.
You're lying.
No. Swear to God.
Don't be trolling me.
No, I'm not. Yo.
Yo.
Dua. Two is dua.
Dua.
Dre.
Dre.
Salor.
Salor.
Pinza.
Pinza.
Spunk.
Wait, spunk.
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 Uwa.
Uwa.
Ata.
You're lying. You're trolling the shit out of me, aren't you?
No.
Say wallahi, this is number.
Wallahi, this is number. Yo, all the Patanis watching right now are like, I didn't know, like, Pashto sounded so African.
It does sound quite African, doesn't it?
Okay, we'll count up to five, actually.
Yeah,
we'll
just do five and then do from five to ten. So.
Yo.
Yo.
Dua.
Dua.
Dre.
Dre.
Salor.
Salor.
Pinza.
Pinza. So, yo, dua, dre, salor, pinza.
That's quite good, that.
Yeah, all right. Let me say that again without, so I don't forget it. Yo, dua, dre, salor, pinza.
Okay, don't sound so Japanese.
I'm sorry.
Yo, dua, dre, salor, pinza.
Yo, dua, dre, salor, pinza.
Yeah,
okay.
Good.
Okay.
Spug.
Spug.
Uwa.
Uwa.
Uwa. Uwa. Uwa. Ata.
Ata.
Oh, shit. I didn't know nine. What is it?
Oh.
Oh, my God. I completely had a blank just now. I think it's naha.
Okay.
It's...
Naha.
Yeah.
Spug uwa ata naha.
Las.
Las.
Yeah.
Spug uwa aha nata
las. Uwa aha nata. Uwa aha nata.
It sounds like a good avatar. Yeah. Spug uwa.
Yeah.
Ata.
Uwa. Uwa.
Spug.
Their numbers are right.
Spug uwa ata.
Naha.
Naha.
Las.
Yeah. That's quite easy. Yo. Dua. Dre, salor, pinza, spug, uwa, ata.
Yeah.
Nahal.
Naha.
Naha. Las.
I swear to God, I've just realized how flipping, like, indigenous the language sounds. It sounds, like, crazy, like, tribe people.
It does sound quite...
I just noticed.
No, but it sounds good. Okay, alright, I've learnt my numbers.
Okay.
Now teach me how to say... Teach me how to hit on you as well, like I taught you how to hit on...
The thing is, like, I don't know a way to hit on... How would you hit on a man?
But I'm not a man.
Yeah, how would you... You would have to hit on a man.
Oh, right! Yeah. Mm. Yeah, just say, oh, hello, you're looking like a fine Pashto man.
You say, Assalamu alaikum, Aurora.
Assalamu alaikum, Aurora.
That's a singer. That means, how are you?
Wait, say it again.
Assalamu alaikum, Aurora.
Yeah, the next bit.
Tasu singiye.
Assalamu alaikum, Aurora. Tasu singiye. Tasu singiye.
Yeah.
Tasu singiye.
And then you say, Aurora.
Aurora. I sound like I'm in
Tukho.
A sitcom.
Tukho der khukole lagi.
What does that mean?
You're looking very nice.
Say it again.
Tukho.
Yeah.
Der kwale lege.
Der kwale lege.
Kwale.
Kwale.
Opa, it's a kwale.
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 Assalamu alaikum, Aurora. Tasu singi.
That's fucking good.
It's good, isn't it? Yeah. We could act in Egyptian dramas and Pashto ones.
Yeah.
Tasu der kwale lege.
Yeah.
What does that mean? How are you?
No.
What does it mean? Oh, you're looking mighty fine,
yeah,
brother.
Yeah, you're looking mighty fine. That's
you're looking mighty fine, brother. Okay, yeah. That was really funny.
Okay. She said, take this
yeah.
And drink it. you'll get strong. Because Pathans, they're all about, they're eat all about, this, you'll get strong.
Yeah, so addictive.
Drink this, you'll get strong. Da chewala.
Da chewala. That's tea. Da chewala.
O uska.
O uska.
Da katba da kirash.
You know what you sound like? Like anime. It sounds like anime, you know when the narrator is like,
Yeah,
that's what it sounds like.
Da.
Oh, ta, ti.
Yeah.
Ta.
Not ta.
Oh, ta.
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 Takat.
Takat.
Badake.
Badake.
Rashi.
Rashi.
Yeah.
I forgot. Fuck. What is it? Da tat.
Da tat. Da tat.
Da chewala. A uska.
Yeah.
The dusk.
I was like egging you on this.
It's so hard. Rona, da chewala. A uska. Apparently I'm using a classy foreigner accent by accident, which just goes to show it's not really about the language, it's all about the tone and how you say it. It doesn't matter what you're actually saying, isn't it? Yeah. It's all the same tone.
So let's see. Go from the top.
Aurora, da chaywala a uska, da katba da karashi.
That's perfect.
I did it!
Yeah.
Oh, sick! Great, now you have to marry me.
I already married, yeah.
No, but you have to do it in Pashto. Ask for my hand in marriage in Pashto.
We don't do that. In Pakistan, how do they say it? I don't actually know.
How do you say, do you want to get married? Shadi,
you say, Masarawadake.
Masarawadake. That's it.
No, but that's not how it's said, obviously, because that's so straightforward.
Oh, okay.
That's like, do you want to marry me? That's what I just said.
Oh, okay.
I don't know how to say it.
Well, I think I learned enough for today.
But anyways, we'll give you that. We'll give you a good pat on the back. You did very well.
Yeah, you did really well in yours and all.
I didn't do
well. We should actually learn it. I think I should learn Pashto and you should learn Arabic. And I think you know how we should do it.
So we have a code language.
Exactly! Yeah. When we're on June,
when
we're
around
about
the Arabs
people.
And we want to bitch about them, we could do it in Pashto. But when we're around the Pathanis,
we could do it
in
Arabic.
Arabic.
But when we're just around everybody, we can make our own mix of Arabic and Pashto.
Nobody
will
know. Exactly. It's like backslang.
It'd literally be amazing.
My brain has taken too much in now.
Serious?
Well, teaching
can you remember anything from...
No.
Okay. Khudafis!